Hello, this is a tutorial on how to make an exchange on Swift blockchain. Let's get started by logging in. Go to Account and type in your email address and password. If you don't have an account yet, sign up here. Return to the home page. Select the cryptocurrencies you want to exchange from and to, and type in the amount of token you're sending. Check the transaction fee and start the exchange. Paste here your SwiftCoin destination address. You should match the address for deposit on your account. Do the same for the refund address. Confirm the amount you're sending and notice that you move to the exchange page, you have to manually input the deposit info. So click here to copy the deposit address. Now return to account, then asset. Click withdraw on the cryptocurrency you're sending. Paste here the address you copied from the deposit page. Type here the amount you're sending. And click on SMS to receive either a text on your phone or an email. Type in your account password and click on withdraw. Once you land on withdraw history, return to account so you can open your transaction history. Here, you can return to a transaction to make sure your exchange was confirmed. Remember that transactions can take up to 3 minutes to be concluded. Congratulations, you have successfully exchanged digital assets.